Pam can't believe it. Her doctor just told her she has PCOS, polycystic ovary syndrome. Who would have thought that four little letters could create so many questions? And while she's glad to have an explanation for her symptoms, irregular menstrual cycles, hair loss, acne, difficulty with weight loss, and even infertility, she's just not sure what it all means. What exactly is PCOS? How did she develop it? What can she do to treat it? Will she ever be able to get pregnant? Luckily, Pam's sister Kim is a nurse. Kim tells her that she should see a general or reproductive endocrinologist to get these questions answered. Pam books an appointment with an endocrinologist, and then that evening, Pam and her husband visit hormone.org to learn more. The Hormone Health Network's mission is to help patients have more informed discussions with their healthcare providers about hormones and related diseases and treatments. We accomplish this by working with more than 18,000 industry experts to provide up-to-date, clinically accurate information in a variety of engaging and patient-friendly resources. At the visit, Pam asks the endocrinologist her questions, and the doctor explains that the hormonal changes that cause PCOS often start in the teen years, but may not fully show up until later. They discuss treatment options, and Pam leaves the appointment feeling so much better. She's feeling confident that treatment will dramatically improve her quality of life. If you've been experiencing symptoms like Pam, it might be PCOS. Visit hormone.org to learn more about polycystic ovary syndrome, and then book an appointment with a general or reproductive endocrinologist to get tested. It could change your life.